back from the wilds. Come on back. Have you found any Banuk relics in the wilds, Outlander?
Where's Talana? Maybe upstairs.
Sun King of God hasn't got the stones to put an end to them.
No Assis either.
Well met.
Maybe Lygon knows where they are.
You have trophies? I can hang on to them until the Sunhawk returns.
Where are Assis and Talana?
Assis received word about Red Maw and rushed out. Talana found out a short time later and had to follow.
They both went alone?
Assis left without his thrush. Talana did as well. Though, I saw some Outlanders follow after her.
I wouldn't put it past Assis to try something underhanded to get the kill. Where have they gone? I have to help if I can.
You might be right. They've gone southeast, headed for the spear shafts. You'd better hurry.
The symbol was found here, under the Glintox shaft.
Red Lightning's trouble. attacked by machines.
I don't like our chances. You want to tell Lord Geneva we back down? Let's take our chances.
Us out of a tough spot, Outlander. Welcome to Sunstone Rock. You should speak to Warden Geneva.
They're still looking. We're giving up. Meet them soon enough. Easy, easy. Now to find out what caused this. Past.
A pocket shitstorm tore day 7. I was 3 months out of rehab when we went camping out here. Wyatt went to sleep early. So it was just the two of us when we stayed up and watched the Perseids. After, as we talked about the stars and space tech, I suddenly knew what I wanted to do with my life.
I keep working on my spear in the cauldrons. Maybe I could override that. Thank you. These will keep.